Users who have connected their phone to the WhatsApp Business API can send WhatsApp campaigns to their audience. Sending campaigns to all of your subscribers is allowed with a template approved by Facebook. To add a template, select your WhatsApp chatbot. Go to the Templates tab and click Add Template. Enter a name for your template. It'll help you quickly find templates in your template list. You can use lowercase Latin characters, numbers, and underscores for the template name. Enter text for your template. You can insert emoji and variables in this message as numbers in curly brackets. When sending a campaign, you can replace the variable numbers with the required variable names. You can also add an attachment to your template. It'll be displayed at the top of your message, and a signature displayed at the bottom. If necessary, click Add Button. You can add a trigger word to the button text. When the user clicks on the button, a trigger flow will be launched based on the specified word. You'll find a detailed guide to creating trigger flows in the description below. You can also add a website link to your button. From the drop-down list, choose the template language and category that matches your template. After filling out the information, click Save, and your message template will be sent to Facebook for moderation. Once the template has been verified, its status will be changed from Sent to Confirmed, allowing you to create and send messages using this template.